to Cooperstown to drive these two combines on their chain drive, and only went 6 miles an hour.
Yeah.
That's all they went.
We're
going east to Cooperstown. Well, we finally come to the Cooperstown Hill, and I'm going down the hill. I was gaining on Marvin. He's about a quarter of a mile behind me. And I'm going down the hill, and I hear the terriblest noise ever. What in the world? I turn around, and here goes Marvin by me with a shot. He put his combine in neutral. He's coming down the hill about 30 miles an hour, and you can't steer. And it's got a chain drive, and it just hollowed. And every time it only had a brake on one wheel because it made it a straight combine. And every time you put on the brake, the wheel come off the ground and start into the picture. When he got to the bottom of the hill, he had to stop and he had to clean out his pants. He was scared.
Yeah.
He was white as a sheet when he went by me.
Yeah.
Brand new.